beef hind shank. Let's remove it. Start by cutting through the tendon. Just follow the seam all the way down until we find the knuckle. Cut through that knuckle. And just take it all the way out. You have a beef hind shank.